Okay, I'm going to reduce myself to one camera today because I really don't need two to cover what I'm going to do here. I'm just going to be cleaning up his face as best I can. I'm just preparing to put the mane on the horse.
Time to play with some clay.
I'm just going to round off the cheek a little bit. The sound you hear is the fans going on or running in this studio because it's about 100 degrees outside here in Montana, and that's pretty damn warm. I'm going to redo the main. I kind of like the neck being exposed on this side. I think with the mane on the horse hanging over this side, it not only cropped in the head and made the neck look shorter than it should be, it also obliterated the beautiful muscles in that horse's neck. And I think what I'm going to do, this is the primary view of the piece. And I think what I'm going to do is put the mane on this side of the horse instead of this side. I might have a strand or two come over this side, but I think I'm going to leave it on the other side. All right, I'm using Ronsonol to smooth out the clay a little bit. I don't want it to be too rough. Okay, I'm gonna let this sit for a few minutes and I'll come back and start putting some mane onto it. Hair. Believe me when I tell you that the mane plays a big part in the design of this piece and any horse piece. And if you don't get it right, it blows the whole thing. So I'm trying to make it interesting and believable. Believable. All right, everybody, that's going to be it for today. I like the way it's turned out. I like the mane it's way it's turned out. I'm going to pick this up next week, and I'm going to take the 4th of July weekend off. And I hope all of you have a safe and wonderful 4th of July. And that you'll be very careful if it comes to fireworks. I'll tell you a little story about one year that I, back when I was married and I was living in Sandy, Utah, I bought a bunch of fireworks in Wyoming and brought them back to my home in Sandy. And I had the box sitting on the sidewalk, and I was setting off a bottle rocket, and the bottle rocket went up and right into the box and lit off all the fireworks at one time. It was so funny. I'll never forget that one. Anyway, just be safe. Don't drink and drive. Have a good time, but be safe. Good night, everybody.
Give me a like and a subscribe. And ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.